This goes a tongue lashing from the referee over there. They dropped the puck.
Just part of this onslaught.
Yeah, we have to decide which two goals to show you out of the four, but they both come from the defensive end. And there's Gemel Smith again. This has been a theme since he's been brought back up. Speed down the wing, and right there is faksa to knock it home for the second goal. And then you'll see the third goal pretty much start down in your own end again. Here we go again, a little bit of a flying V here, Mighty Duck style. Gemel Smith takes it into the offensive zone, drops for Steven Johns, and the great American defenseman just with a beaver tail saying, "I'm right here," and he's able to bury that thing. So good depth scoring, good transition hockey, good speed down the wings. It's all good, guys.
Shots 9-8. The Stars are shooting 44% from the field. They score on their only power play. They're 7 for their last 14. And after they needed a couple bullets early dodged, Sebi, they really just took control, and Buffalo was down a quick 3 before they knew what hit them.
That quick conversation with Jim Neal this morning and say, "Well, what do you want to do better?" And he was simply, "We got to get pucks toward the net." He thought that the Stars cycled a little bit too much. He says, "You just got to get to those second bids," and that's exactly what they did. They had speed off the rush. They threw pucks to the net. Simple formula.
Yeah, they're finding trios that work together down the lineup. Faksa, Pitlick, and Gemel Smith looked like it's a really good combination of skill and speed to get down there and maybe make some things happen on a regular basis in the offensive end. I'm sorry.
Yeah, no. And how big is that? You've got Remy Elie who scored. You get Radek Faksa who scored. Steven Johns who scored. And then Tyler Seguin on the power play just to remind you that the big guns are still there, Sebi, when you need them. It's really a picture-perfect start if you're Dallas.
It is, but you got to remember for the Stars, it's not point night. Good teams play the same way. You got to be structured. You play defense. You're going to get your goals and get your points. Just don't start to cheat.
And that's